for us that's looking right down inside essentially the skirt area of ship, where you can see a pretty good view of all six Raptors, especially those three inner ones, one of which we're going to hopefully relight a little bit later. And we just saw some engines go out. It looks like we are losing attitude control of the ship.
Ship FTS is saved.
So we're still getting video down from the ship. You can see we've lost several engines and we've lost attitude control of the vehicle.